The technologies we use to collect real-time, high-quality data give us a staggering amount of information. From crop traits in the field, to measurements of forests, to consumer preferences and market conditions, data-driven agriculture at Purdue means collecting data with the latest in ever-changing tools that, in some cases, your professors developed and built. The challenge is that there's so much data, it's hard to know how to calculate and what to invest in collecting and analyzing that will systematically inform your decisions. This is why you should consider adding a minor or a certificate in data science to your major. Or take the data-focused courses that nearly every department in the college offers. Learn to manage data, use statistics, or build skills in programming, databases, and geographic information systems. Explain your work using data visualization and storytelling. Verify your decisions with facts and metrics. You can also join a learning community where you'll live and learn with other students, solving real-world problems through data. This combination, knowledge in your major and skills in data science, is exactly what companies in fast-growing industries tell us they're looking for. In your future, data may help you improve the environment, grow better crops in changing conditions, ensure animal well-being, and make sound decisions for productivity and profitability. You're a student in the digital age. You know the value of understanding and communicating data. Talk to your advisor about including data science in your degree plan.